Yo, what is going on, everybody? Where I get to play with the DoctorBlu. I finally had a chance to be in one of these videos. I am so nervous and also scared at the same time. So, I'm a 21 player. Oops. And, you know. But I'm gonna do my best. Oh my god, bro. I got getting to play with the DoctorBlu. What the hell? For those of you who don't know who the DoctorBlu is, he's also a very great YouTuber. I'm a big fan of his. He's one of the YouTubers I've been trying to play, get a game with us for a long time. Still trying to get in touch with Dr. Doya, but you know, as a pretty busy guy he is. You know, it's really hard. But I've been joining the DoctorBlu's community and I really appreciate it. Let's see what I can do. That sucks, my down tech here. What? Whew, that was scary. Had to kill the base go too. Oh, nice power pole. Oh, spear bomb. No. Aww. That's smart. I'm gonna have to. I don't want to take the mix. No, he double crossed me. Oh, that was nice, bro. I didn't get to do anything with 21 there. Feels bad. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Don't do it. But down tick here. Oh wow! Oh my god, GT Yoku. Fuck. Oh, what? Fuck. GT assist is too good, bro. Oh, my reflect! No! Are you kidding me? This is pretty close. Okay, I think I see how he plays, though. No! I think it would have grabbed me. Bro, my boo is trash. Oh no! Okay, readjust. This makes Vegeta. His GT Goku's a problem. Hopefully I can do better. Okay, he runs out of bees, I need to call that out. There we go. Are you kidding me? He keeps dashing to me. I gotta start mashing. I don't want to. I'm scared to. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh my god, GT Goku! Oh, he did it wrong. Fuck. No! Why did I reflect? Ah, shit, I should've known he's gonna backdash. Twenty-one with your tall ass. No! Oh, wow. I should have came down a button. He's dead. What do you mean? He mashed there, dude! Oh well.
All this, my size probably fooled you. You need to pay more attention to people's energy.
That sucks. Catch how he plays. He's really patient. I'm gonna take advantage of that because I'm gonna start staggering. I'm gonna start trying to take my turns. That GT assist is so annoying. I need to kill GT Goku. I just hate him so much. I hate GT Goku. But I can't say nothing. I'm playing Kid Buu, so I mean. But this is a new shell I'm working on.
Allow me to show you a power you could never achieve. Ready? Let's go!
I'm gonna just take it to blue combo. Oh, you see it the wrong way! No! Okay, I need to focus. I don't want to spark. He mashed? Are you fucking serious? Oh, GT Goku! I shot the back dash, I don't know why. Ah, 6-0. Yeah, she's dead, cause it's GT Goku.
Triggered!
No! I didn't think about this!
You're really good. See ya! Finish! I hope you're reborn as someone good this time. Goku!
Grr.
That really takes me back. You sure had a different style back then.
Yeah!
this! Watch this! The Saints are a race of warriors! You! It's over! Take this!
Over here!
I'm in this!
What?
Now he's trying to adjust to me. She's dead. Fuck me. That's the OD that might cost me. Okay, I'll take it. Yeah, let's fuck it. Bro, this guy is super dash. He's not jumping. What? Fuck me. No, I should have backdashed. He's running under his assist.
That really takes me back. You sure had a different style back then. Are you ready?
Fuck me. Why'd I do that? He was waiting for it. Oh no, I'm dead. I should have sparked earlier.
Don't think that turning into a Super Saiyan changes anything. I'm still the top Saiyan, don't forget that!
Vegeta! Win!
Going any further would just be a waste of time!
Alright, DoctorBlu, it's been a pleasure playing with you. Those games were too funny. I didn't know what was happening. I got so triggered when I dropped the TOD. I think that was a turning point for me. But I thought I'd do, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Links to his channel is going to be below. I'm going to edit a little thumbnail for that dramatic finish because I did not expect that to happen. It's kind of funny how we ended up picking the stage for it, too. I didn't think about it. But without any further ado, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.